Koordinator Bantuan Darurat Perserikatan Bangsa-Bangsa dan Wakil Sekretaris Jenderal untuk Urusan Kemanusiaan Martin Griffiths pada 7 April mengunjungi Bucha dan Irpin di Ukraina. Dari kunjungan itu, dia menggambarkan hal yang mengerikan. Griffiths melihat kuburan massal dengan tubuh terbungkus plastik, puluhan blok apartemen dan rumah hancur, serta mobil-mobil terbakar di jalan.
I think we had a terrible privilege going to those places because what we saw was terribly shocking. We saw an open grave in a churchyard where apparently there are 280 bodies which the local people had brought to that grave because they were left to lie in the street or to lie in the morgue that had been buried during the period of the fighting in that place. And so they were brought to this open grave. And now, as we were there, now they're being exhumed, they're being brought out of that grave, still not properly buried. You know how that is for family members. Because of course, it's a crime scene. And they need forensic examination of those bodies before they can properly, safely, respectfully be laid to rest. I think that is such a terrible indictment of the world that we're living in today, where that can happen anywhere. It's not about being in Europe or not being in Europe. That inhumanity is something which is intolerable.
Griffiths juga mengatakan, ia diutus Sekjen PBB ke Moskow dan Kiev untuk mendesak gencatan senjata kemanusiaan. Tidak ada keraguan bahwa awal yang harus dapat dicapai adalah gencatan senjata kemanusiaan untuk mengakhiri pembantaian. Ini tidak lebih baik untuk orang-orang Ukraina, namun juga masyarakat dunia, karena perang menjadi gangguan yang luar biasa. Konflik ini, kata Griffiths, juga telah berpengaruh pada cara kita bekerja, cara kita hidup, dan cara kita memutuskan sesuatu. Jadi Sekjen PBB menegaskan, bahwa gencatan senjata itu sangat penting. Tim Kantor Berita Antara, UTV, mengabarkan.